Welcome to Waseda University. Hello, I am Tomoe Shibayama. I'm a professor in the Department of Civil and Environmental Engineering at Waseda. On March 11, 2011, a big tsunami attacked the coastal areas of the northeastern part of Japan. The tsunami flooded over land and devastated the local communities in the areas. First, tsunami ran up through river and flooded over land. Also, tsunami flooded over coastal line and destroyed paddy fields and houses. If we see offshore, tsunami wave broke and proceeded to shore as boa-like wave. The third or fourth waves attacked continuously. In this course, we will learn about coastal disasters, including tsunami and storm surge. Since Japan has long disaster experiences and has achievements of disaster prevention research for a long time, we would like to contribute for improvements of disaster preparedness over the world. In order to learn realities of disasters, we need to use the following three basic methods. The first one is field surveys. These are the photos of Sri Lanka and Indonesia for Indian Ocean tsunami in 2004, Tohoku tsunami in 2011, and storm surge nowadays in Myanmar in 2008. The second one is numerical simulations, which gives us detailed images of tsunamis or typhoon behaviors. This is a calculated typhoon route in the Philippines after factoring global warming. The third one is hydraulic laboratory experiments. This is wave basin experiment for tsunami flow over coastal dike. And wave flume experiment for velocity field for flooded water. By using these three methods, we will analyze coastal disasters and will propose effective countermeasures to protect residents in coastal areas. Please join our course for coastal disasters. We are waiting for you in Waseda.